He's spoken out for the first time since the IPL spot fixing controversy. N. Srinivasan, in an explosive encounter with the editor-in-chief, Arnab Goswami, has taken direct questions in his first television interview following the drama that unfolded in June this year.
My question to you, Mr. Srinivasan, is more fundamental. Is more fundamental and more basic. You see, beyond the whole business of whether the BCCI is a private body or not, which I will come to later, I'm sure it is by the letter of the law. Beyond the letter of the law, Mr. Srinivasan, is the call of the conscience. In the given situation today, where your son-in-law is the basic subject matter of an investigation of a panel appointed by the Supreme Court on fairly grave charges. My question to you, therefore, is, and I don't want you to dodge it by giving me a legal argument, I want you to answer me in a straightforward manner in terms of whether or not, in terms of moral and ethical basis, you feel confident enough with this ongoing probe and all that has happened and which is unfinished to continue as the BCCI chief.
Most certainly, otherwise I would not take up the position. See, I would not take up the position if I felt otherwise. And as I said in the very beginning, I stand by what I do. I stand for what I do. If I have done something wrong, yes. I mean, my conscience would not permit me. But in this case, that is not so, which is what I said in the very beginning. So I think if this is the road we want to travel, then in the sense that, you know, I think we differ then. If your view is otherwise, you're entitled to it.
There are questions to answer.
No, you're entitled to it.
Sure, but there are questions to answer. And these questions, Mr. Srinivasan, are not being put by me. These are questions which are being asked by everyone. Every cricket lover, almost every second person in this country is asking you a simple question. And therefore, on the question of conscience, let me just follow up. Mr. Srinivasan, again on the issue of conscience, let us not forget the fact that you are the father-in-law in this case of the person who is accused. But I won't get into whether or not you're responsible for Gurunath Maiyappan. As BCCI chief, what did you do? You had double standards in the way that you approached Gurunath Maiyappan on the one side and you approached other cricketers on the other. When cricketers were being blamed, you called them dirty cricketers and you called them, if I'm not mistaken, rotten eggs. When the allegation against an individual called Gurunath Maiyappan appeared, you called him an enthusiast. You're
Excuse
building
me,
a case
I,
for him.
No,
how objective
no,
were you at that time?
I think you are taking things out of context, Arnab.
Did you not say that?
You have to understand that I did not get involved into the investigation on Gurunath. When this issue was raked up, I stepped aside. After I stepped aside, you see, these two judges were appointed by the BCCI after I stepped aside. They were appointed in a meeting chaired by, you know, I was not present in the room. I was not, in fact, I didn't attend the meeting because
you
I'd already
BCCI
stepped aside.
BCCI chief, but I don't even want to get into that.
No.
I'm asking you, did you respond differently?
I have not responded differently.
When the cricketers,
no,
you know,
I think we'll get into an argument now.
No, Mr.
Because
Mr.
I'll explain.
Let me just.
No, I've understood your question. Your point,
Yes.
The phraseology, I do not remember. I do not remember exactly what I said. You may quote, I mean, that's okay. But so many things have been said about me also. Now, as far as this issue is concerned, the matter today, the Supreme Court has appointed a committee. Now, I did not appoint the previous committee first. Let us understand that very, very correctly.
You were the BCCI chief.
No, I was not. I had stepped aside. Excuse me.